What a warm welcome back to Lucknow. We still have two finals to show you today. The three previous finals have all been won in straight games, although that probably doesn't tell the whole story. 48 minutes for Wangsu Wei to take out Sourabh Verma. Next up, it's the women who take centre stage. Carolina Marin against Phittayaporn CHAIWAN of Thailand. Well, here's the current women's singles HSBC race to Guangzhou. And bear in mind that, of course, the world champion, PV Sindhu, is down at 15, but she will qualify automatically. So at the moment, it's Michelle Lee who's going to miss out, unluckily, in eighth place. Only eight go. You can't have more than two from the same country. I'll show you how the draw has panned out on the women's side. If you were with us yesterday, you'd have seen that Carolina Marin was given a bit of a tough going over at times by Kim Go-yoon, but came through in the end just about in straight games. CHAIWAN won the last 9 points of that second game to take out Rituparna Das in straight games.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for none other, Carolina Marin Spain!
Hugely popular all around the world, Carolina Marin.
A big hand once again for Phittayaporn CHAIWAN, Thailand.
Big day for the 18-year-olds. Not met before. Looks an absolutely fascinating semi-final. The experience of Marin with a glittering trophy cabinet against the raw talent of the teenager. Not too much to say about this woman that's not already been said. Of course, she on the comeback trail after that horrendous injury she had, that cruciate ligament injury at the start of the year. She's won 21 of 27 since returning. Took down the China Open Super 1000 event. And then got to the semis in Denmark in October. Nearly 30 titles, just the one scare against Sim Yujin in round two. Other than that, pretty straightforward. And her opponent, Phittayaporn CHAIWAN. The 71st match of the year. She's won 50 of them. Won a bronze at the Youth Olympics last year. You see that ranking is her best, currently at 40. And she has won a couple of minor titles in Spain and Azerbaijan this year. That was a great win over Chokyi Wong, fellow Thai, in the first round. Not dropped a game since. Charge, Hermin Amin Meir of Iran and Rishali Upadhyay of India is the service judge. Absolutely fascinating to see whether CHAIWAN is going to try and be aggressive and offensive against Marin. Of course, easy to say you're going to try, much harder to actually pull it off. I think she knows she's on camera. Give us a wave. So MARIN serving first in this women's final, and a little surprised at the response that serve got from her young opponent. See, I do that too often. Nicely played. She has reached a final here before. She lost out to PV Sindhu back in 2015 in the side Modi. MARIN. Her opponent was only 14 then. That's her opponent today, not Sindhu. Didn't bother, and you can't blame her. Time on that. Didn't really look. Good judgment again from the Spaniard. Well, certainly she was making MARIN scramble there until she made the error, Chaiwan. It's a good get.
Use the flash, thank you.
That's twice. That's twice. She's produced the deftest of returns. That was astonishingly good. Look at this. Not the serve she wanted, in trouble from the moment it left her racket. Trademark shot from Marin. That flashed down the line. Somehow looks so much more graceful when it's played by a left-hander. A pretty good judge. Well, she's going to challenge it. Chaiwan, honestly, don't get too much for her chances, but let's see what Hawkeye says. Hawkeye says the same as the line judge. Just the kind of opening we'd expect from Marin. A 5-point lead at the mid-game interval.
No flash, please, no flash. I repeat, do not use the flash. Thank you.
One of the great things about watching Carolina Marin is every point matters. Doesn't matter what the score is, she just can't do anything else but takes every shuttle. 100% every match, every tournament.
Thank you.
Well, she needed that. Taking a bit of a pasting, to be honest, over the last 5 or 6 minutes. Well, she rather opened the door for Marin there, Chaiwan. Anywhere else, I don't think Marin could have got there because the momentum was taking her one way, and that's exactly where Chaiwan played the shuttle. It goes down the line there. It's all over. Called out, and she wants the challenge. Big margin. Another shot again from Marin. Had Chaiwan scrambling back. Lost the bearings, I think. That's excellent from Chaiwan. She's got a huge amount of potential, no question about that. I think in 2 or 3 years, she's going to be right up there. The moment may be a match against the reigning Olympic champion, possibly be a bridge too far, but it shows you the kind of ability that she has. Marching what seems inevitably to the opening game, Marin. Haven't been too many long rallies at all. She's going to challenge this Chaiwan, but I don't think she's got any hope it's going to be reversed. I think it's just because she can, and she's only potentially 1 point away from losing the game, so she figures not much to lose, but The line judges have been very good for the most part in Lucknow this week. So a whole clutch of game points now for Marin. Well, that was an excellent response from Chaiwan from relatively deep in the court. It was actually a pretty good lift from Marin to get it over the net from virtually right underneath it. Surely too little too late though for the tie. So Marin, inside a quarter of an hour, takes down the opening game, 21-12, and looks in prime position now to cement this title.
Ladies and gentlemen, in appreciation of the successful conduct of the tournament, Badminton World Federation hands over a memento to the host organizer. I now request Mr. Rubian to hand over the memento on behalf of Badminton World Federation to Sri Viraj Sagar Das, Chairman, UPBA. Thank you, sir.
So can Chaiwan find something to try and prolong this final and send it into a deciding game? Something required on court, quite sure what. Knee issue apparently for Chaiwan. So just having a look at that. you go, running repairs. That should work. And here's how it happened, I would imagine. She went sprawling away. There you go, yeah, that right knee. Marin does sometimes have a tendency of dropping a level in a second game. Seen it a few times before, happened in the China Open, Changzhou, a few months ago. And she's off to a bit of a flyer here, the teenager. Wow, what a great shot that was. Only one winner there in the battle of the hairpins. Thought Marin's was pretty good. It was even better. Bit of good fortune. Gets her on the board in game two. She looks to have a terrific temperament, Phittayaporn CHAIWAN. She's certainly racking up experience. 71st match of the year today. Yes, some of them are at some of the lesser events, but it's still invaluable match experience. That's a stunning shot. Cue from Marin. Thank you. Well, all of a sudden, Marin's level has dipped. Chaiwan's has risen. And she's in sole charge of this game at the moment. I've seen Marin do this a lot though. Just seems to lose a focus or lose concentration. Ends up losing the game and then comes back strongly in the decider. See if that pattern continues, because she's a mile behind here. Super shot, but she needs a lot more in this game. It's really good attacking intent from Chaiwan. Blip in what's otherwise been my perfect performance so far in game two. So a really big advantage, 11-6 it is, mid-game interval. So can she pick up where she left off and at least force a decider here? Fine shot that from Marin. Looks like the focus might be back. Played a couple of those really classy drop shots. On occasion she's had a bit of help in the net cord, but trying to find her way back into a game she looked out of, to be honest, about 5 minutes ago. Well, that's brilliant defence from Marin, and she got a reward in the end. Looked to have no chance in that rally. Just instinctive, the first one. So back within a point, Marin.
No flash, please.
Now, will losing that lead have done any psychological damage to Chaiwan? Five in a row for Marin. I think she was initially going to leave that and then realised maybe it was drifting in. By the time she did decide to play, it was too late. It's a very late decision, that never works. Well, that looked like it was drifting wide from Chaiwan. Marin wins the point anyway. Spring in the step is back in the stride of the Olympic champion. Well, terrific play from both women, but the error from Chaiwan gives Marin a 4-point advantage now, and you do have to fear for the teenager. But it's been, if she does go down, it's still going to be phenomenally valuable experience for her. Play against the Olympic champion, three-time world champion. Dropped in. Chaiwan knows she should have won that point too. Just hit that straight at Marin, or straight to her racket hand at any rate. Left hander said thanks very much. Oh, missed that by a big margin. But inching towards yet another title. Said her big ambition is to defend her Olympic title in Tokyo next year. Not a thing, every chance of doing that, or at least having the opportunity to. That's well played by Chaiwan. A little bit of defiance from the teenager. Yeah, well, well done. She's not going to go down without a real fight. And that brings up, well, gives her just two more points required to take the title. Just at the moment when Chaiwan was starting to think there might be a glimmer. Looked to be wrong side of the sideline, it was. And here are four championship points for Carolina Marin. Yeah. Well, another title. It continues her superb comeback from injury. 21-16 in that second game. 39 minutes on court. Credit to Chaiwan, she played a full part in that and should have learnt an awful lot from the experience. But Marin adds this event to the China Open she won a few months ago. We wouldn't bet against her defending that Olympic title in Tokyo next year, that's for sure. And it's only, what, 7 or 8 months away now. ...21-12, 21-16, 39 minutes on court.
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall now proceed with the medal ceremony for the women singles, silver and gold medalists. I request Dr. Sunama Singh, organizing secretary, to escort the dignitaries.
So we're going to have the presentation ceremony momentarily for the women's singles.
Honorable Justice Allahabad High Court, Dr. Lavi Sengal, IAS, President UPDA.
Get their medals momentarily. Yeah, the checks, and the checks are for $11,250 for the winner. 5,700 to the runner-up. It's been brought out now.
To the silver and gold medalists.
So congratulations to Carolina Marin, yet another title safely in the bag. And we have one more final to show you. It's the men's doubles, and it's next.
Let's give them a big hand once again, ladies and gentlemen.